From massive marine mammals to ferocious fish and scary sharks, here are 18 of the world's deadliest animals in the deep ocean. Number 18. Atolla jellyfish. This creature is known by several nicknames. Due to their coloration, they're called crimson jellyfish, and because they're known to flash a pale blue light when threatened, they're also known as alarm jellies. They live in depths approaching 4,000 meters or 13,000 feet, where their red coloration can appear almost black, which conceals them. Their bioluminescent light show serves to attract predators to their original attacker. That gives the jellyfish time to escape while its aggressors feed upon one another. Number 17. Giant Pacific Octopus. There's still some debate about this one, but most experts consider this creature to be the world's largest species of octopus. The documented scientific record for a living specimen lists a weight of around 156 pounds or 71 kilograms. They often favor deep waters of more than 6,000 feet or 1.8 thousand meters and are found in the North Pacific Ocean. It's known to prey on crustaceans, fish, and other octopuses. There's even evidence suggesting that these mollusks will feed on sharks in their natural habitat. Number 16. Red lionfish. You'll either find this critter scary or beautiful. Or maybe scary beautiful. The bright coloration serves notice to predators to back off. These marine fish carry venom in their fin rays, which makes them great predators in turn. It also makes them dangerous to divers and fishermen who may catch them. Lionfish venom can produce some ill effects, including fever, respiratory problems, heart failure, and even death. They've been documented to swim as deep as 1,000 feet, 300 meters below the surface. Number 15. Fangtooth fish. This animal inhabits some of the ocean's darkest regions, where they can survive the extremely punishing conditions found at 16,000 feet, 5 kilometers below the surface. With such a menacing appearance, the animals seem like they'd be larger than 6 inches long, 15 centimeters. And while it also looks like it could pose a threat to humans, it preys on squid and fish. Those small heads contain jaws with some of the largest teeth of any fish, proportionate to their body size. Number 14. Sperm whales. Recognized as the largest of the toothed whales, this species can grow more than 60 feet long, 18 meters. The animal's head accounts for about two-thirds of that length. Plunging to depths of nearly 7,400 feet, or over 2.2 kilometers, they're the world's second deepest diving mammals. But when it comes to brain size, they take first place among any animal, living or extinct. They make long-lasting deep dives as they search for prey that includes octopuses and giant and colossal squids. When locating prey, the whales use echolocation and generate some of the loudest sounds known in the animal kingdom. Experts say these beasts are prodigious feeders that consume about 3% of their body weight each day. That results in some ferocious feasting, since the animals weigh about 112,000 pounds or 51 metric tons. You can do the math on that. Number 13. Great White Shark. These famous and fearsome beasts can be found in coastal waters of oceans around the world, and they've been found in depths approaching 1,200 feet or 366 meters, so it's difficult to escape them. Weighing more than 4,000 pounds, 1.8 thousand kilos, and growing around 20 feet long, 6 meters, their size alone makes them a potential threat. The ambush predators are known to feed upon other sharks, in addition to marine mammals and sea turtles. As for their relationship with humans, our sources indicate that in terms of the most shark bite occurrences, great whites are ranked number 1. Number 12. Snaggletooth. Also known as star eaters, these animals are located in deep sea environments between New Zealand and Australia. They can grow 2 feet long, 61 centimeters, and they have a couple of notable characteristics, including their unsettling eyes. An appendage that resembles a luminous red barbel is used for luring prey into a mouth filled with sharp, curved, needle-like teeth. Number 11. Torpedo ray. Did you know the torpedo weapon is named after this species of electric ray? These creatures can inhabit depths of more than 3,000 feet, 1 kilometer below the surface. But they'll also bide their time in shallow waters, waiting in the sand for prey to pass by. When small fish or invertebrates do appear, the torpedo ray will rise up and wrap its body around the victim. After delivering up to 220 volts of electricity to stun or kill it, mealtime becomes a simple affair. Number 10. Sloan's viperfish. More than half the size of its head, the fangs of this beast are used to impale prey. It does so by swimming headfirst at the victim with its mouth wide open. Nice visual. That gives this critter the world record when it comes to having the biggest teeth among fish in relation to head size. They're usually found at depths greater than 8,200 feet or 2.5 kilometers and favor tropical to subtropical waters. Number 9. Deep Sea Dragonfish. This is definitely an odd fish, since it looks more like an eel. The creature has no scales, and its skin is slimy and slippery. And living up to its name, this animal has a terrifying face, and a mouth filled with enormous teeth. Experts say the creature uses bioluminescence as a means of communication or to camouflage itself. It can attract prey with a glowing barbel or whisker that is used as a lure. And it provides some light in the dark, cold waters 6,000 feet below the surface. Number 8. Goblin Shark. Just the appearance of this beast might be deadly enough to kill an aggressor. This creature's best known physical trait is its scary mouth. It has jaws that pop out of its mouth to snare prey with sharp, nail-like teeth. It's been noted before how the effect is reminiscent of the Xenomorph in Alien movies. Since they dwell in cold waters that are nearly 5,000 feet deep, or 1.3 kilometers, they're not seen so often. Maybe that's a good thing. Number 7. Black Scabbard Fish. They have a scary look to go along with that intimidating name. The eel-like creatures can weigh up to 15 pounds, 7 kilograms, and measure close to 4 feet, 1.2 meters. Their large snouts contain fang-like choppers used for preying on cephalopods, crustaceans, and other fish. They can typically live at depths from 600 feet, 122 meters, to more than 5,000 feet deep, or 1,500 meters. Because of that extreme depth, fishermen have to use specialized deep water lines to catch the fish. Number 6. Lizard Fish. They're usually small, but certain species can reach almost 2 feet, 61 centimeters in length. They're called lizard fish due to their body shape, which is cylindrical and slender, not unlike a lizard's. The creature has dark, scaly skin and a mouthful of needle-like teeth, which includes the sharp teeth on its tongue. They're often found in shallow coastal waters, although some species live at depths of 1,300 feet, 396 meters. When living in sandy environments, lizardfish can camouflage themselves by changing their body colours. Number 5. Deep Sea Stingray. The very name of this critter lets you know that it's found in deep waters, typically more than 2,200 feet, 680 meters below the surface. But they can hunt prey from the seafloor to the open waters as they search for bony fishes and crustaceans. This species can reach nearly 9 feet long, 2.7 meters, and 5 feet wide, 1.5 meters, and is found throughout the Indo-Pacific. They're known to have powerful tails, which can pose a danger to humans. If these rays are caught by fisheries, they can start flailing their long, venomous stingers, which can inflict some considerable damage. Number 4. Northern Stargazer. Not only do these critters have some scary features, but they also have some scary abilities. They are venomous, and certain species can generate electric shocks to discourage predators. You might think that their frightening appearance would help to scare off aggressors as well, but it doesn't serve that function. The animals have top-mounted eyes, which allow them to watch overhead for prey while they stay buried in the seafloor sand. Number 3. Tiger Shark. The dark striping of these apex predators inspires the comparison to the big cats. While they'll typically swim at depths of 1.1 thousand feet, 350 meters below the surface, they'll also appear near the coastline. These animals are infamous for their voracious appetite and will consume anything from crustaceans and dolphins to sea snakes and man-made objects that are inedible. They can pose a danger to humans due to their habit of entering shallow waters. Did you know that tiger sharks were said to be responsible for 10 deaths along the coast of Hong Kong during 4 years in the 1990s? Number 2. Colossal Squids. These cephalopods are regarded as the world's largest known invertebrates, as measured by mass, and they possess the largest eyes known within the animal kingdom. Measuring up to 16 inches in diameter, 41 centimeters, or about the size of a dinner plate, the largest specimen caught to date weighed nearly 1,100 pounds, or 500 kilograms, while measuring around 15 feet, 4.6 meters long. But experts think the creatures could potentially attain dimensions that are much greater than that. They inhabit cold water environments exceeding 7,000 feet, 2.2 kilometers, which explains their deep sea gigantism. The squid's arms and tentacles have sharp, deadly hooks used to capture prey, but they often serve as prey for larger animals like beaked whales. Number 1. Oceanic White-Tipped Shark. This one may not have the name recognition of the great white or tiger shark, but by some accounts, these opportunistic predators are among the world's deadliest fish. Weighing up to 370 pounds, 168 kilos, and measuring some 13 feet, 4 meters, these fish are located in the Indian Ocean at depths approaching 500 feet, 152 meters. These creatures are known to be highly aggressive and will indulge in feeding frenzies that can endanger the lives of aircraft or shipwreck survivors. Some sources consider these sharks to be the most dangerous of all sharks. Thanks so much for watching. If you enjoyed the video, don't forget to hit that big red subscribe button and click the bell for notifications for our next exciting episode right here on Epic Wildlife.